Welcome back to our Proactive London studio, where I'm joined now by Obi Onyesoh. He is a non-executive director at SSV Capital. And Obi, it's very nice to meet you. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you. Thank you so much for inviting me today. It's a pleasure.
It's good to have you in. SSV Capital, a relatively new company. It has got three parts, as we know, as you certainly know.
Yes.
It's got FinTech, it's got funds, and it's got PropTech. But before we delve into all of that kind of stuff, why don't you tell us a bit about how you got involved with the business?
Yeah, sure. Again, thank you again for inviting me today. It's a pleasure to talk about SSV Capital. So I got involved in the business. I met the our wonderful founder, Ankur Ghosh. Had a meeting with him, and what he explained to me about where SSV Capital wanted to go in the future, it absolutely aligned with my own values, with my own beliefs, and with my own consulting experience as well. So at SSV Capital, the business is really aligned with sustainability, impact investing, ESG, and we're basically just trying to change the outcome, of people's lives. And the business is involved, as you said, the business has basically three core products or three core units, which are FinTech, PropTech, and funds as well. And again, a key thing for us at SSV is to sort of ensure that, yes, even though we are involved in ESG, sustainability, impact investing, but also to return to our investors very, very good returns as well. So after my initial discussion with Ankur, I thought, wow, we are absolutely aligned here. And so it became a very, very easy decision for me to join SSV Capital as a non-executive director this year.
All understood, Obi. So tell us how you actually got from earlier on in your career to the point you're at now where somebody like Ankur might be interested in procuring your services.
So a few years ago, when I studied my degree, I decided to study business and technology because I was always interested in how business and technology could come together to really create great impact for business. And then when I was an equities trader, I basically traded on the London Stock Exchange and the New York Stock Exchange. And then I also got interested in the technology side of trading as well. And in that technology side, it was mainly in the area of high frequency, low latency trading. So that really showed me back then, and for a span of 10 years, how technology could really impact and help a business to increase, albeit its returns. And then after I came out of the markets, or the financial markets, I actually got into banking, oil and gas, and also into the fintech space. And where my role then as a consultant was to really help these businesses to build their digital capabilities. So that was how that was really my birth or my entry into the digital transformation arena.
You've obviously been a busy man, Obi, that's clear. There is this emphasis with SSV on ESG, yes, which is obviously important, but it's not necessarily something that you've mentioned up to this point with being involved in all of those different sectors. So where does ESG and you fit into all this?
Oh, excellent. So I got the fortunate opportunity whilst I was in banking and also in oil and gas to work on key ESG sustainability and impact investing programs. So that was really my birth into the whole ESG arena. And I actually quite enjoyed it a lot because, I realized with ESG, there's a particular purpose. There's a particular interest in it. It's therefore not just the company. It's a concept that's there for the whole of society. So whilst working on those programs, I also decided to study a course in ESG with Wharton Business School. And in that, I had the opportunity to meet fantastic professors and other colleagues as well from around the world. And it was just nice to be in that arena of, being that I had some from work experience in ESG to actually also study the subject as well. So in that, it really helped to cement my initial knowledge of ESG, and also it just really helped to submit my specialism in that particular field.
Lovely stuff. And so you're bringing all of that wealth of understanding to SSV Capital. Tell us about their sustainable investment philosophy and what it is you're going to be helping them with there.
Excellent. Thank you. Another good question. Yeah. So basically, at SSV Capital, we believe in sustainability and impact investing. So we like to invest in areas that will bring positive impact into the environment, to people, but also at the same time, increasing and optimizing shareholder returns. So with that philosophy in mind, we look for where we can best make our investments and create better impact for both our investors and the environment.
Fantastic. Obi Onyesoh, thank you very much indeed for your time today. It's been a pleasure. We'll catch you again very soon here on Proactive.
Thank you so much. It's been a real pleasure. I appreciate it. Thank you.